combat zone, Kimberly, along with Mr. Tofinga, clearly has a very important statement to make here at Night of Infamy as we head into Cage of Death, looming.
She should have learned her lesson last time.
Just 42 days away.
She should have learned her lesson from Cerebral that no one wants to hear her talk, especially the Gentlemen's Club.
Sexist. Prevented it.
December the 14th, right back here at the Flyer Skate Zone for Cage of Death 15, live on CZWIPPV.com.
Christina Von Erie. So, you would like to take on me, Kimberly, the First Lady of the Combat Zone, at Cage of Death 15 in a one-on-one match. That's fine with me, because I've already beat you, Christina, over and over. Anytime you've tried to run out and get me, I've put you down. And when we wrestled in a tag match last month, me and Shanna were the ones that came on top, not you and Nevaeh. So it's fine with me if you want a singles match, because now I can show you one-on-one what it means to be a lady of the combat zone, and I'm gonna be the one that gets the 1, 2, 3.